guys. Didn't see you there. Just making some sausage dip as a peace offering for the last video because I know it pissed a lot of people off with the clickbait, okay? Maybe you guys didn't understand sarcasm. It was a joke, okay? I said I'm not on steroids. But sausage dip, if you don't know, sausage, tomatoes, cream cheese. It's a great dish to make to a party. It's so good. I was jamming out to some Chris Brown. I'm not a huge Chris Brown fan because I feel like he's too provocative. Like with Drake slow jams, Drake's like, girl, I'm gonna take you home and I'm gonna cuddle you until you fall asleep. But Chris Brown, he's too provocative. He's like, baby, I'm gonna swim in your butthole tonight and then I'm gonna suck on your toes and make you feel all right. Like Chris Brown, dude, I can't fall asleep to that. It's inappropriate, you know? But I am jamming out on this Cove commuter speaker while I'm making some food. This is a sponsored video by them, so I appreciate it. If you guys are looking for any sort of speaker that is like half the cost of the big stuff like the JBL or whatever, this is 65% off with a discount down in the description. It has indoor, outdoor mode. It's got Bluetooth, so you can connect to your phone. You can connect and talk if you have any important business meetings, masterminds you need to sell. It even comes with an aux cord, and it gets pretty loud. I mean, I'm just gonna randomly turn on an Eminem song. Didn't plan this out at all. I mean, here we go. Tend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge, but you'll never be an artist. And I'm harder on myself than you can ever be. Regardless, while I'll never be as flawless, all I'll ever be is honest. Even when I'm gone, they're gonna say I'm wrong. And even when I hit my 40s, like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of my liquor, but I couldn't bottle shit any longer. The fact that I don't let him bottle, I'm battle for myself from the jaws of defeat. You rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even starting with me. I can impeach my enemies. Oh, gotta breathe. Oh. If you guys are interested in a speaker, 65% off, link down in the description. Use code POTATO to get that. And guys, remember, every sponsored video that I do helps fund a better life for Dude the Doodle. So smash thumbs up button. Unless you hate dogs, then you can just go away, okay? Oh man, the BT cipher was weak. It was garbage, and they ain't even orange. Oh my God, that's a reach. Welcome to adulthood, where your teeth and your body start falling apart. I apparently, before I got my night guard, I grind my teeth when I sleep. That's the only grinding you do when you sleep, Max. and I chipped a hole in the back of my tooth. And now I gotta get it filled. Sick. And I have receding gums. Sick. And I gotta wear a night guard for the rest of my life. Sick. So sick.
I have to take the,
Well done.
That's it?
That's it.
That was like 2 minutes.
I told you.
Wow.
Go ahead and bite. Tap, tap. Your bite should feel the same.
Feels so good?
It did.
Before, after. Hole, no hole. Don't grind your teeth. All right, guys. So at the end of this video, I'm going to show you my updated teeth routine if you want to see it. I think it's very important. Like, I try to preach to you guys, you know, I'd be dumb. I'd say a lot of dumb stuff pretty regularly, regularly. But just like I try to preach to you guys to moisturize every single day, to lube up your body and your face, I want you to take better care of your teeth. So then when someone's like, hey, what that mouth do? You can be like, I'm not really sure what you mean by that inappropriate comment, but I have excellent oral hygiene. Hey Brooklyn, that's a nice bomber. Oh God, what the? Damn, is that a thermal? God damn! Hey guys, check this out. Is that a Supreme t-shirt, Max? What are you doing with that? Did you pay a ridiculous amount of money for a stupid t-shirt? You're goddamn right I did. Here at the candy store, feel like a kid here. Yeah, he's like a kid in a candy store. Ooh, almost dropped it. Sour Belts, which are my favorite. We just dive in like R. Kelly over here, or Trey Songz, someone, all that. But yeah, we're going to a movie. We're going to go see Halloween. It's going to be super spooky. So we're getting lots of candy. Max, do you monitor your sugar intake, Max? Are you going to get diabetes later? Absolutely, probably. I don't promote eating candy all the time. I'm just kidding, I do. Oh my god, my mouth is watering. So before we go in the movies, got myself some dinner, Five Guys, double burger, cheese, pickles, my mouth's watering, and some A1. Moni, you don't want to be on camera? Yeah. Oh, that'd be good, like, doing a thumbnail or something. No. Guys, I've been having a change of heart. I know before I said I want to do the bulk structure, getting as little fat as possible, but what if, hear me out, what if I didn't do that, and I just got as fat as I possibly could and ate whatever I wanted for like 4 months? What do you think about that, Fatima?
That's a good idea.
Mona?
Let's do it.
What do you guys think? Just eat whatever I, because like, I can do structure, but I mean, who wouldn't want to eat burgers all the time?
My brother has come from the service.
You want my seat, dude?
Go ahead. Go ahead.
I inclined it for you.
No, I inclined it for you. No.
All right. Yeah. Man, 6 out of 10. Yeah, I feel like all the Halloween movies. It's just like. This knife, ah. You know what? I bet I could make a better Halloween movie.
So what'd you think of the movie?
Like a 6 out of 10.
I guess it was alright.
Wait, did you hear that?
Nah, I don't think it was anything. Bye guys, see you later.
Bye.
Oh shit.
Hey! I'm taking you down.
An awesome first date. I can't believe girls really kiss on the first Tinder date. It's so sick. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh.
Oh! Hey, this is for my friends. It's finally over.
What is going on, guys? Top set for pin squats today. No stretch reflex, maintaining tightness. 395 pounds. 3 reps, let's go. Taking the load completely off, resting it on the pegs, and then exploding up. Guys, this week I didn't film it because I want to always keep you guessing. I don't show you all my workouts, but let me show you my 450 pound squat for a double, because right now I'm feeling strong as fuck. Getting real, guys, we are officially signed up for our meet. So our meet is December 15th, and like it's a big deal to me. Like, I've competed a bunch of times before, but this is like the end of the chapter for Virginia, because we do the meet and then we move like 2 weeks later. So it's kind of a big deal. We're gonna try to impress ourselves. We're hopefully gonna show you guys some strength progress. And then it's like, done, Virginia. So 225 pounds, set of 8 right now, and this isn't even my heaviest set. Feeling strong these days, dude. By the way, one thing, I used to put my pinkies on the ring. Now I put my ring finger on the ring, so I moved my hands out slightly. Top set, 235 pounds for a set of 8. Now, a question that I've gotten before and I get all the time, Max, why are you wearing Olympic shoes? Again, with USAPL, there's some federations where you can have your feet behind you. For USAPL, your feet cannot come off the ground. So this allows me to have like, you know, 3/4 of an inch higher. So I think it helps. I like it. Another thing is your ass cannot come off the bench. So that's why I try to put my feet out a little more so I can drive myself back into the bench. If I put my feet back when I get to a strenuous lift, sometimes I start like flexing that ass, you know what I'm saying? So, big breath, get a little bit of an arch, feet flat, butt on the bench, and then just believe. Let's go. I'll dig my shoulders in the pad. Easy. 1, 2, 3. Let's go, come on.
One more, let's go.
Oh. Nice. Bench is feeling really good. All my lifts are feeling really good. Keep in mind that this is my third time benching this week. We squat twice a week, we deadlift twice a week, and we bench 3 times a week. But I'm finishing up right here now. We're gonna drop down, do some back off sets, and we're gonna go watch my buddy, Anzi, hit some, what is he, he's an Olympic lifter?
Yeah.
Olympic, we're gonna see him throw some weight in the air and hopefully succeed at it. He's competing today. Let's go check it out.
Yeah!
All right, so we are going to get some sushi and it's gonna be fantastic. Peter,
I mean, actually, we're all intruding on Peter and Brooklyn's date. Yeah. I mean, if two people are going on a date, I mean, I think it's just fair. They're like, hey, guys, can all of our friends come? That'd be fun. Yes, you cool with that?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, yeah. So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to show you everything that is coming out for the Ever Forward Apparel launch. I'm going to put a link in the description. It's going to be a sizing overview. It's going to go through everything. So if you want to know the exact details, the pricing, whatnot, click on that link down below. We're going to go in depth. We're wearing all the sick outfits. I'm super excited for it. And let's go get some food. Chris Brown's rapping about a juicy booty. What makes a booty juicy? What? This is a music that people. It's inappropriate, honestly.
It's
a banger. I am offended.
All you can eat sushi, $20. You get to whatever you want. We already had a miso soup because me so hungry. We already had a salad. We got some hibachi steak. We have some spicy tuna, and then we have the volcano roll, guys. If you never get a volcano roll, I mean, this stuff is just erupting with flavor. I mean, ooh, it's hot. It's like magma in my mouth. I mean, round one is just delicious. And for dessert, I got some ice cream, but I couldn't decide between the chocolate and the strawberry. So I said, you know what? I'm gonna get both because it's all you can eat. So, oh shit.
Don't do it. All right, so I'm gonna wrap up the video here. I wanna thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it at all, smash thumbs up button. I'm gonna go over my nighttime routine. Hope you guys snag up something from the launch on Thursday. The video will go up at the same time as launch, 12 p.m. Eastern. So thank you all and have a good day. Anywho, first up on the nighttime routine, guys, if you are using a manual toothbrush, slap yourself, okay? Stop using a manual toothbrush. Go to the store, buy an electric toothbrush. I don't care which one you buy. You don't have to get the same one as I do. If you guys want like a code in the future, I can get one for the one that I use, but I'm not trying to sell you, right? I'm trying to sell you on an electric toothbrush, not on this electric toothbrush. Go buy an electric toothbrush. It's gonna work a million times better. There's not a dentist on this planet that will be like, you know, manual toothbrush is actually superior to an electric. No, no one's gonna say that, okay? Get an electric, let it do the work. Just finger it, okay? That's what she said. Just use your fingers, don't push, because if you push really hard, like the bristles are fraying, that means you're brushing too hard, it's gonna cause issues in the long run, right? So what's great about electric toothbrushes is that they have a 2-minute timer built in, or at least a lot of them do. So every 30 seconds, it's gonna kind of stop and then start, so you know it's been 30 seconds. So not only once you get this, you'll be like, wow, I've not been brushing for 2 minutes, but it's great because you can wash or brush in the quadrants, right? So what I do, 30 seconds on the bottom, 30 seconds on the top, 30 seconds on each side, 30 seconds, boom, 30 seconds, and then 30 seconds right here. And now what I do now is after it stops, I restart it, so another 2 minutes, and I angle the toothbrush down, again, fingering it, that's what she said, down at my gums. That's gonna help with the receding gums. So it's kind of very lightly at the bottom of my teeth, at the gum line, angle it down, 30 seconds on the entire bottom, 30 seconds on the entire top, angling it towards the gums. Then I do 30 seconds on the inside, and then 30 seconds on the bottom, entire teeth, okay? So after you're done brushing, that is 4 minutes. I brush twice a day. Then I move on to flossing. I know you all probably don't floss. I never floss. I know there's like a big thing going around saying you don't need to floss. Daryl, my best friend who's a dentist, says you should floss. I think you really should, because not only when I floss, your gums bleed, and if your gums bleed, that means you're not flossing a lot, you have gum sensitivity, so the more you floss, the less it'll bleed. And if you ever floss, like, you'll see stuff come out, right? That's food, that's bacteria down in there. And just floss once and then smell your floss. You're like, bleh, right? That's in your mouth. And when you're, you know, maybe kissing a boy, a girl, whatever you're into, you know, you don't want that food or something to come out into their mouth. So I like to floss. That's what I'm gonna start doing twice a day after I brush. And then I use this Listerine Total Care. It doesn't matter if you have alcohol or not. This has fluoride in it, which is gonna be an anti-cavity, help thing, right? So I wash this for a minute, you know, swish around in your mouth. This is gonna help break up any like excess stuff that maybe you missed with the floss. It's gonna have fluoride. Remember when you were a little kid, you took the fluoride cup? Don't eat or drink for 30 minutes after. And then the last thing is to get a night guard if for any reason you think or the dentist has told you to grind your teeth. Now these are expensive. You can get ones at the store for like 30, 40 bucks. I got the one that's like molded for my teeth straight from the dentist. This was like $500 and it smells kind of bad, but, and I have to wear it for the rest of my life. But I think in the long run, it's going to pay off. If there's any dentists or dental hygienists who watch my videos, maybe leave your comments down below. Did I say things right? I talked to Daryl and he agrees this is a better way to do it. Again, the receding gum lines, like these are things that I can't change them, right? I can't like gain teeth that I've grinded down back. What you can do is you can prevent it from getting even worse. I have gone on a long ramble. Guys, it's very important. Step your teeth cleaning game up. Get an electric toothbrush. Leave a comment if you want me to get a code for this specific one, but again, just go get an electric toothbrush, okay? Take your manual one, slap yourself in the face with it, okay? Stop using these. Thank you guys for watching the video. Peace. Oh, and someone's gonna be like, Max, you had candy in this video. Dude, stop eating sugar. That's what's destroying your teeth. I can't. I can't. Yeah, I forgot to get a thumbnail, so that's why. I didn't have a thumbnail.